you don't sleep that well. You get up fairly early in the morning. You have your traditional breakfast. Then you go down and get suited up. You've been suited up 1,000 times before for all kinds of tests and what have you. This is for real. The worst part of it all is just waiting. And then at last, it's time to go. Your adrenaline's pumping pretty strong at that point in time. You know, you can hear yourself breathe inside that suit.